I don't have Mako on my list, my friends list. I don't have him.
We have narcotics.
Yeah, I know. I just didn't want to use them. I was using the berries.
Take some spark to upload.
Alright. I mean, spark's pretty easy, but. Yeah. Well, why don't I use the chem bench? While we're here. I think this will work. Oh shit, okay, no chem benches. What the hell is all this for? So much irrigation, why? Where are they gonna irrigate it from?
Extra spark involved.
It's down there sitting on the tending pen. That way if something comes along, it'll start eating my owl. So the RG. I'm gonna put that 1-1-1 just in case for some reason he can't get into it.
S-dub once you get Anki.
Yeah, we get Anki, bro. You literally pretty much get everything else you need. You don't even need a Doty.
I mean, eventually you will, but...
Francis is awesome.
Yeah.
Where do I go to upload? Does the obelisk work?
Classic video.
Little terminals in cities.
Ooh.
Hell shit! My motherfucking Mountain Dew! You sons of bitches! Little bitch!
It's Mount Lightning, Francis.
I can't afford Mountain Dew! Okay? The economy's rough right now!
Obama! Chill, bitch! I love that.
Or by trading post.
There's nothing there at trading post. Do I have to go up on that thing?
Number 10.
I got.
Look up terminal spots on extinction.
Microtransactions directly into the game.
What training pack? What does that even mean? What is a training pack? 50,000 mud coins? Get an edge on building your own. What do you mean an edge? A pay to win thing using coins and purchase packs? Take vulnerable children, gamblers, sports bettors, card collectors, and turn them into junkies of absolutely worthless digital cards with their ultimate team modes that only last for one f***ing year until the next game comes out. People buy packs of cards, searching for the rarest of pay to win stats in the game for advantages over online opponents and bragging rights. It's absolutely disgusting, and it has destroyed the NFL license and football that I love so much. And they've been waiting years to get out of this. And we're not anywhere in sight of good football games.
It has gotten so weak and inevolved to its modes we find, like, you know, build your own house, fill it with cool shit, and customize your characters. Or no, first, let me go into creative player, because they do this every year. We like to create ourselves and you know, see how well we do and add our best team. Four f***ing faces! $800 million
in this! Three faces! Those two in the middle don't count! This is a little darker!
There's a little darker!
No, now instead they're adding multiplying a new way to monetize every f***ing thing in the game with real money! It's not just Madden or NHL or FIFA, it is now 2K Sports, one of the heroes of all, has lived long enough to become the villain themselves. NBA 2K19, it is filled with this shit. So next time you wonder how gamers can buy into this shit, never forget where it's born and where it festers. Where it occasionally will try to infect the rest of the
game. I'm MOT Brad.
They're already a lost cause. From both the greedy ass corporations unwilling to change.
What? I bred?
It's unfortunate.
What does that mean?
Eat it all night.
Number 9.
Eat bread all night?
Start typing in Brady lyrics in chat.
Extinction. Extinction was a game that
and said, now what if we took the shit mobile game style, the asinine repetitiveness, and complete lack of design and effort to go into those games, but make it for PC? They somehow took the concept of fighting giant monsters, giant ogres, and managed to fuck that up. How? It took all of Dell's effort and willpower to actually finish the game. After a few levels, I no doubt. It can be summarized as hit weak points and kill the same enemies for 10 hours. 10 fucking hours of the same shit. With varying levels of difficulty and the objectives always being the exact damn same. The game itself never does anything to innovate. It never tries to improve upon itself. It's content to just sit there and be this. And it feels like it just stopped trying after the first few days. It's the same thing. It's one of those games that I couldn't suggest at any price point other than free. And they are selling this low-effort garbage for $60? What the fuck?
Have a sense of urgency to it, a sense of tension.
As if this is AAA experience, an amazing game worthy of a play. At least Immortal Unchained had the sense to sell for a bargain price at release. This game actually says, oh, hold my beer, watch this. And then promptly face plants into the concrete. There's so very little content to enjoy. Unless you're just trying to waste time, it's a good time waster. So is fucking taking a shit!
Really gross titties, dicks.
What is the guy doing down there?
Trapping mana.
There's no mana in the trap though. Something else. Oh shit. Well, okay. So should I just go to the city? I think if that guy's taming a shithead there, I'm just gonna go to the city. It's gonna take me 60 hours to get there.
I made an RG saddle.
Yeah, it's on the... I know where, like, one is. One terminal. Oh shit, I forgot about these two.
NPT.
That's right. Yo, at least I don't have to grind damn turrets. That's nice. I just have to get bullets. I can do bullets easy. What the hell? The hell is this? Why is it like, I don't even know what the hell this is, but whatever.
Figure it out. So I'm gonna go through here. No, I think I can make it this time. No, I can't make it.
Man, that thing looks cool. Keep up the good work.
Thanks, bro. What the hell is going on? Why is there like meteors everywhere? Holy smokes. Jeez. Uh-oh. Oh, there it is.
Meteor shower.
Oh, shit. It's a damn Quetz over here. Odds of 5. Honestly, if you were
here. Game called? It looks a bit interesting.
Ark. Ark Survival. Evolved. Bro, how'd you find my channel? I thought, like, the only time people find my channel is, they're looking up Ark streams. Where the hell did the other one go? The hell?
It was in my recommended for YouTube.
Hey, I'm not complaining, man. There it is. Bro, this game is hard to get into if you're thinking about playing it. It's like $40 and such a grind for everything. It's so hard. It's hard to learn, hard to...
Subscribe to Bogiv Beast LOL.
Oh wow, Bog. Thanks, buddy. Do I have like 2 or 3 subs?
Money, you have PS4? Starting to have second thoughts.
Yeah, I honestly, I've been playing for like 3 years and we've never, like, it's not like your regular game is probably the best way to put it. You can't just hop in and play it. Holy smokes.
Oh.
Deathstrobe again.
Ark is a very fun game, just takes time to learn the mechanics.
It's really fun, but you gotta have a tribe, and you gotta know what the hell you're doing, or you're gonna get smashed. And you'll lose like hours of work. And most people will buy the game, play it for like an hour, and then they'll quit. Because they'll either lose everything or just get bored because they don't know what they're doing. Just watch YouTube videos. I mean, if I were you, I'd play PvE before you
Once
even start.
Once you learn it is very rewarding, start on solo to learn the game. Well, wish I had friends.
Wait, the thing's back here, isn't it? Yeah, I think it's in here.
For a tribe?
Yeah. I mean, you just gotta have people you trust. Like, you can't. Because people inside you, you know what I mean? That's the worst thing, because usually you'll get like raided and people take your stuff, and but if you get insided, you know, that's just like, because then it's just them people just taking your stuff and from inside of your tribe. So, and you literally lose everything. Like raiding, you can like hide other stuff, but inside, people know where your stuff is. You gotta really play with people you trust. You only let in certain people.
All right, bro. Keep up the amazing work. Good night. It is 1137 here, and good luck.
Thanks, man. It's 1:37 over here too. I'm gonna whistle those so I can go fast. Just find one. Should be right here. Yep. I've been sitting on these turrets, so they should just be ready to go. I don't think I'm gonna upload that spark. I mean, I probably will, but it depends. If I have to wait half, I will. Already done. Even though spark isn't really that bad, like, what the? Ugh, this is the worst part. It's just trying to upload all this stuff. See if I can upload this. Is that 11 minutes? Yeah, I'll wait. Shit, I wanted those arrows, but whatever. Oh no.
If Stem dies, set up base, please.
If who dies? Who's Stem? Why? Come on, just let me get on this damn thing.
Stream.
How the stream dies? I mean, it could, but.
Creo and Owlet's saddle stays on.
Well, I already pulled the saddles in my thing.
Set up base.
Extremely basic and boring elements of the series, Dynasty Warriors, and highlighted them instead of the shit people did like in the
Yeah, I'll set up base.
as a sentient pile of baby shit. Worse, it's still selling for a full $60.
What are you? A bunch of imbeciles. Don't you get it?
Boring, tedious, mind destroying. Bizarrely, though, there is an actual trial for the game that you can play on Steam for free, as if any human being on the planet would play that and say,
my lord, this is not a situation to make light of.
Come on, guys. Battles are not fought on numbers alone. These rebels don't stand a chance against us.
Okay.
So the fact that you can actually test good.
One more battle, and I swear to God, if we defeat Wong Hai, it says defeat Wong Lo.
I would give this a 10 out of 10.
You would give it a 10 out of 10?
Just for the name alone.
Number 4.
You don't have to drink the dirty water.
What do you mean?
There's a can right next to the filter.
Dude, what are you, stupid? This is not a pot. It's a pan. It's not a hanging pot. You can't filter water with a pan, you idiot. Metal Gear Survive. Metal Gear Survive's hardest mechanic was probably surviving the game itself. I hated every fucking moment of this half-baked, bastardized, shit zombie cash-in after they kicked out Kojima. It's a piece of fucking betrayal! Everything about this game screamed, quick money, quick money, quick money, and the Metal Gear name is literally tacked on to sell copies.
Cluster of Cuban crystals. Cuban energy? The fuck?
What you looking at? You're looking for the Cuban energy, huh? It's right here. Look no further, man. Bring the yayo. Come on. We party. Come on. Right here. Oh, my mistake, that's Cuban energy. Well, fuck! They took the engine from an actual good game, the Phantom Pain, and made this shit! That's sick! It is sick in the head. It is like seeing your best friend murdered, and then skinned. And then some serial killer shows up to your house in his skin, asking you to give him money. They went even so far as to monetize having multiple save slots for $10. Oh my god, $10 fucking dollars for another fucking save slot? Can I have a dollar?
Not even a dollar.
No, no, they go.
$10.99.
Who the fuck does that? No. You, Konami. Seriously, f*** you. Yet Konami has the balls to do stuff like this and reportedly treat their employees like trash. No thanks. I just wish that someday some other better company will get the rights to these games, Metal Gear, Snatcher, Zone of Enders, or gameplay. It survived with every awful mechanic of every shitty defense game ever designed, crammed into one package, and it all being excessively repetitive, stiff, and above all.
They'll never know.
It won't go around.
Go around.
Oh.
multiplayer campaign, if you can call it that, was a complete and total joke. With anything Metal Gear related tossed in, just so that you're reminded
that it was in the same universe.
Hardly. The only positive thing that came out of this entire ordeal is that Other Joe was able to build a pretty decent wall.
Donald, who are you trying to keep out?
Those zombies. You're gonna bring nothing but trouble. Those criminal zombies. Okay? I'm gonna protect every one of you.
Okay?
Check your facts. Fox News said those zombies, nothing but drug dealers. Okay? Check this out. Let's make it higher. I'm gonna get a medal for this.
Donald! Donald, sir? Keep getting higher. Donald. Can't the zombies go around the fence or maybe over the fence?
What's that?
Over the fence or around
What's
the fence?
What's that? Get him out of here. Get him out of here.
Get off
Get
there.
This guy out of here.
I have the right to be here.
No, he's not.
Donald!
Back to work. Check this out.
days ago with no fanfare whatsoever. Surprising plenty, but intriguing nobody. And I know that nobody's intrigued because I've been playing it, which makes me a distinct rarity among the human race.
The Calling 2. This year, I was going to put Calling 2 on the list after seeing multiple videos on it from many people, including Jim Sterling.
Just pitiful. Despicable and pitiful. I don't know how they're not embarrassed, quite frankly. They put out a $20 game that looks significantly worse than PUBG. Jaggy, ugly, borderline hurts the eyes to look at. It's offensively hideous looking, actually. It offends the senses to gaze upon its awfulness.
It's a game that's so bad that it's actually not even available for purchase anymore. So few people were playing it that after a week or so, it's completely removed from the Steam store, and everyone was given refunds. So in effect, I never had the chance to play the worst Battle Royale game ever. So I can't rightfully put it here so high on the list. But I found something far, far worse.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. I just have to wait like 6 minutes. Then I can upload this.
Okay. Love you.
Love you.
Traps our plane.
The tree.
Someone set us up to bomb. Someone trapped our plane. It went boom.
I actually hurt playing this. For $20, you need to play a game so bad, it will literally make you cry.
I can't do this tomorrow. I'm sorry, I'm done.
Only crying is not enough with this abomination. Imagine, for a minute, if Resident Evil, Alan Wake, and Silent Hill all had the Bee Gees. That's bubble guts, for those of you who don't know, right? And they just diarrhea in a bucket at the same time. That is this game's consistency. And if you reached into the bucket, you'd pull out this game and all its threatening glory.
the world, Molly.
Your character moves so painfully slow, and sometimes even the slow run glitches out where you crawl in these huge levels and snail's pace.
Thank you.
Hey, Bog, what server should I go to? Any of them? Alright. Okay. I think what I'm going to have to do is, because my dad's going to have to get off. So, everything's uploaded. So, it's completely safe in the AWP right now. Do you want to set up tomorrow morning? That's what I think we should do. That way we don't lose any of our owls or anything. Alright, so should I go to a server that we've been on? Alright. Which one were we on last with Narcos? We kind of need people on there. Alright. See ya, I'll figure it out.
Just my memory of playing. especially our place.
Not only for
Those are alive.